Oi, shit lips! Do you want a cup up?
Yeah, but now we're in a prefect and everything.
I fucking hate being a prefect.
Yeah, I was down at the lad's jack the other day and there was these verses thinking that was shit. I was going to rape him then, obviously, was what.
Yeah, for at least we're after 3 months away, we're not like shit.
Oh, stop. We go after our leave and stuff when we go back, that's like a fucking sack.
True. 3 months doesn't seem like enough.
So what have you been doing since we got off school anyway?
Fucking nothing, man.
I'm trying to get a job.
I've been trying to look for work and whatever, but there's nothing going on with the recession.
Do you want any sessions or anything?
No fucking one. We should just fucking get out of town for a couple of days, you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's just nothing to do here, it's fucking Arklow.
Yeah. We should go going out for a couple of days.
That's not a bad idea.
Rambling at the speed of thought.
When I used to be dope,
yeah,
I own a pocket full of fame.
But look what you're doing now.
I know, well I know, I lost touch with reality. Now my personality is an unwanted commodity.
Believe
Can't
it.
Believe I used to be Mr. Steve Austin on the mic.
6 million ways
I used to run it. I guess Oscar Goldman got mad, cause I got loose circuits.
So loose.
I be the mother goose with the eggs that seem to be.
Fucking answer or
wake up, you fucking shitbag.
I wasn't asleep, I was resting my face.
You really make no sense, did you know that?
You don't make sense.
Whatever, are you doing anything for the next week?
Yeah, I think our ma's coming down for a while.
Yeah, okay, are you doing anything or not?
Well, it is Arklow, what the fuck do you think?
Alright then, do you, Mark, and Barry want to come out and out for a couple of days?
I don't know. What the fuck are we going to be doing up there anyway?
Well, we'll be drinking and fucking smoking.
I don't know. Maybe. I'll think about it.
We'll be doing mushrooms as well.
Yeah. Right, I'll definitely go.
Alright then. He's some fucking hacker. Here, man. It's your fucking turn. Good catch.
Who the fuck were you talking to on the phone?
It's Joe. He wants to know if you want to go out to stay in Glenart for 2 nights.
Oh, fucking effort going up Glenart.
Yeah, I know, but just staying up there for a few nights, smoking and drinking, you know?
Sounds good, I have nothing else to do anyway.
So we're doing the same thing here anyway.
I feel rude up there for 2 days.
Yeah, so who else is going?
Owen Joan. I think he can have it.
For fuck's sake, if Keaton and all are gone, that means Mike's gone.
Who the fuck's Mike?
He's the really gnarly lad with the curly hair and the glasses. He has to be fucking right about everything.
I haven't even got a fucking clue what you're talking about.
Fuck
Please shut the fuck up out there, I'll kick your fucking head.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hello?
Alright, dickhead. What do you have for the next few days? And don't tell me why.
Oh, fuck. How did you know I was gonna say that?
Yeah, because it's the only thing you ever say.
Oh, it's not.
Are you free or not?
It might be, like, it depends what I'm gonna do.
But we're gonna go up to Glenart for a bit, you know. 2 days, 3 days, stay there for a bit. Yeah, you know, for the crack.
Yeah, that should be good crack. Like, nothing better to do.
Yeah, so get your bra and panties packed.
Alright, yeah, I'm going anyway.
Yeah, alright. Ask as many lads as you can, okay?
Okie dokie. Sure, I'll ring you later on.
Okay. Itchy. Bye.
I like men.
What's his name?
Matt.
Oh yeah. Where the fuck is he? He's supposed to be here. There we go, smash
Fine. Bender.
Maybe the fucking boogie man got him or something.
Oh, you know, old boogie.
Yeah, smelly fucking freak.
Do you guys think there's any truth to that story?
Well, yeah, I'm do.
You know about the family that got hanged out here? And they all got raped and stuff.
What the fuck is that?
What the fuck, Naka?
They were told us that.
Shut up!
Where the fuck have you been? You said you meet us here at 3.
Fuck's sake, half 3 yards for messing around the woods.
I'm sorry, okay? I'd map out the area and work out where we were going.
Sure, it's as far as you go, wherever the fuck you want.
Alright, well, it's up to you, but I'm only trying to help.
Yeah, lads, come on, let's move the fuck on.
Thank you.
That's still hot, boys. Someone's still around.
Didn't go far anyway. All their shit's still here.
You're after getting away, it's pretty strong.
I'm taking my
sound, free can. Lads, look, free can, not even open it on.
Hey, nobody gives a shit.
Prick, you're a knacker, like, just buy some drink.
Funny because he's ugly.
What the fuck, boys?
Look at that.
Holy fuck. How'd you cut yourself?
I didn't cut myself. It's not a lot of fucking blood.
Ah, you've got AIDS now.
Supposed to be meeting the lads.
I don't know, they said they're going to meet us at the bridge.
Sure, we're already at fucking path to fucking bridges and then there's still no sign of them.
Should I fucking ring them or something?
Sure, I'll ring them, yeah, but like, you're lucky to get a fucking signal out here.
Sure, they're only using us for a hash anyway.
I really don't give a shite. Just as long as they get to do some smoking, then I'm fucking sorted.
Hello?
Alright, Keith? Yeah, it's Kenneth.
Oh shit, man, yeah. Sorry, I forgot all about you.
Yeah, we're after passing the second bridge now, but...
Alright, well, turn around and then walk straight up. And, like, you should see a path and, like, follow that one up, right?
Alright, yeah, so we just do all that, yeah.
And when you get to the top of the hill, like, ring me and then I'm sure I'll walk down to you, right?
Yeah, yeah, that's sound. Alright, see you in a bit, yeah?
Alright then, see ya.
Who's that?
Kenneth.
That fucking easy.
Sorry man, but Mark will need to bring you. Like, he's gonna run and get hash.
Sorry, but me and Gaz wouldn't go and mess with his hash.
Joints, what's gonna be a fuck?
Yeah, fucking little tinker, yeah. Yeah, where the fuck are my joints?
Fucking minus now.
Well, you would be the type of fucking smart cunt.
Oh yeah, we saw it.
Have you got the weed?
I think Damien's got it down there.
Ah, oh, you're a lifesaver, Damien!
Damien!
What?
Chuck us over the weed.
I don't have it.
Ken, I thought you had it.
What are you talking about? I gave it to you before we even came here.
Fuck, I just have to lose it.
You didn't fucking lose me, you ugly fucking retard.
Oh, well, that's just fucking great, isn't it?
Don't worry, I know what it is, I go and get.
Hurry up,
bitch. You resemble a donkey's ass.
Go fucking well.
How does he even know where he left it?
Like, on the way up here, he fell, so he probably thinks that's where he had it, like.
Fucking retarded bastard.
Abortion gone wrong.
His retardedness defies gravity.
By the way, what the fuck is your name?
Yeah, I'm Mac. What's yours?
I'm Scott. That's Jay over there, and that's Ken.
Hello.
Have we met before?
No, not really. Haven't seen him in my life.
Well, now we have.
Yep.
I'm gonna walk away now.
Oh, okay.
What the fuck are you doing here?
Taking a shit.
Here, that one's a bit random. How do you know someone's got Glenart?
My uncle used to own Glenart, so I was out here a lot as a kid.
Sounds very exciting.
So, have you started looking for a job yet?
Yeah, I actually have, but there's fucking nothing going with the recession.
They probably wouldn't take you on anyway, just like that.
What do you mean by that?
Well, he don't really look like an employee. When he does he look more like a tramp?
Yeah, but who's starting to look like I'm going to a fucking funeral, you black shirt prick?
That was very low.
Yeah, well, sorry I'm not fucking smart and sucking me out hole like you.
I can't fucking handle this. I'm gonna have to talk smart stuff to myself for a while.
Yeah, fuck off! It does if anyone cares anyway!
You shut your fucking mouth, you staircase nose!
Thank you.
balloon here.
Fuck, this is quite relaxing. Like.
I know, I'd probably just be at home watching some porn or something.
The only sex you're gonna fucking get.
I love the way it's all just slack each other.
Yeah, like, we hate each other, but we love each other. So, yeah.
Alright, that doesn't even make sense.
Yeah, but the things that don't make sense are funny, therefore they make sense.
That doesn't make any sense.
So, does anyone have any weird stories to tell?
I fucking knew you'd say that.
Fuck's sake, Jay, you're not a child.
Yeah, but you can't have a fire without a ghost, sir, you know?
Yeah, that 50 prick has got a point, though.
Well, okay, then. Then he has heard the story about the fisherman with a hook for a hand.
Yeah, oh, obviously, man. Everyone's heard that story, like...
Yeah, everyone's heard that. But there is a story about, like, the ghoul. You have to kill, like, 12 people in 12 hours, or you get sent to his grave.
Everyone's heard that. What about the one where it's your man got bullied as a child and then he started killing everyone when he was older?
Everyone's heard that. Like,
has anybody heard about the Pearce family?
No. What?
The Pearce family.
Tell us.
10 years ago there was this little kid called Sean Pearce. Every time he was put to bed, his mother would sing the song Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, and he would always be whistling it around the house. He had two brothers and two sisters, but his dad was both a drug dealer and an alcoholic. He was a paedophile and he sexually molested all of his children. The family eventually had enough of it, but his father was not happy with the family. The father went missing for a while and wasn't heard about, except one night when the family was asleep. Sean's mother was singing Twinkle Twinkle Little Star to him. The father threw a gas can through the house and knocked everyone out. He then brought the family out here to Glenart and separated them all around the forest. But as he did this, he wrote numbers on their wrists. The number they had was the number they would die by. The father eventually got everybody except for Sean. And Sean got to his father before he got him. And all of his family being murdered, Sean was alone and by himself. He decided to bury his whole family out here in Glenart, and he disappeared after that. A few years later, a group of people, just like us, went out here to have a few drinks, to get out of the town, just like us. They stayed out here for a few nights and disappeared. There was no bodies, no blood or anything. But a few days later, the guards found the men hanging from a tree with barbed raw wire around their neck and numbers carved. That's the way the story really goes.
That's a good story.
Who said it's a ghost story?
Oh, Donald, John. Yes, you are. I don't
know. I don't have that.
Stop fucking about now, this ain't funny. Owen, where are you?
Keith. 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 Get up. Get up. Come on, get up.
Am I? Where is everybody?
I don't know, I just woke up. Everyone was gone.
Where the fuck they go?
I don't know. I was kind of hoping you knew.
I don't remember anything. You?
All I remember is Mac telling us that story. And we blacked out. Yeah, let me see your wrist there. Just fucking show me your wrist.
What the fuck? Did you write that?
No, I've got one as well, though.
Suicide or what?
No, you dumb fuck. Someone did this to him.
What the fuck's going on, like?
I don't know. I can't fucking remember anything since last night.
Me neither. I can't remember nothing.
Same. I remember that fucking story.
Did any of you write numbers on our wrists while we were asleep last night?
No, sure we all got numbers. Jay got 3 and Gaz got 7.
And no one got 1.
Who else is missing it?
There's Kenneth, Mac and Scott.
There's Mark as well.
There's Forrest then.
Fuck it, we'll go look for him.
Hold on for a minute.
Is that Kenneth down there?
Seen any of the other guys?
I saw Mac, Mark and Scott. We all split up to look for you.
Well, get up here quick. There's some fucking weird shit going on.
What number do you have?
One number.
Check your wrists.
Two.
Watch out, he's behind you.
Fucking right.
Thank you.
fuck's going on? Who's doing this?
Whoever it is, why the fuck is he doing it to us?
Don't fucking know, you stupid fuck!
You're the one that brought us out here.
Don't you fucking dare blame us on me.
I'm not! We don't know what to do and I'm fucking scared shitless!
Well, all I'm saying, I'm getting the fuck out of here. I'm not waiting here to be fucking killed.
Yeah, we can't leave the fucking rest of the lads out here.
He's right, like, they fucking probably don't even know it's a serial killer anyway. Right, we'll do that, but what the fuck's all the numbers?
I don't have a fucking clue.
Wait, Owen was one, wasn't he?
Yeah.
And then Kent was two.
So?
So that's the psychos killing us in order and numbers in a race.
What, like the fucking story that Manhunt tells?
Exactly what, just that is Sean Pearce.
Don't be fucking stupid. That's just some story to get people scared or some shit.
No, no, Max said a while ago it was, it's a true story and there was lads killed out here not long ago.
Look, I don't give a fuck if it's true or not. I'm just gonna find the rest of the lads and get the fuck out of here.
That's not my fucking plan, let's do it.
Fuck that, I'm leaving now, boys.
Why? Same here, I'm not fucking risking it. The sooner I get out of here, the better.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Sorry, keep on with these.
You know what? Fuck you, Monjo.
Fuck your car.
You're a fucking way, you vagabond.
Myself and I met Scott up in the camp.
What fucking camp?
There's a fucking camp up there and Ken is dead. I don't know.
Where's the camp then? And where's Matt gone?
I was with him earlier but we split up to find you.
Come on boys, there could be more survivors. We've got to go help him.
I'm not fucking going. Oh, come on. You can't just leave
the
him
fuck? You can't like fucking Barry. He fucked off as well.
I'm not fucking going back up there. I'm not going.
Come on, you have to.
No, we're not going back up.
Oh, come on, you've got it. They could be dying. No, they could be bleeding. They could be in bleeding.
We've got a mass
fucking gun.
We're fucking gone.
I'm not fucking going.
Don't push me. Don't fuck. There's people out there bleeding. They're fucking dead, you wanker. They're already dead. Fucking stop! Yeah, what now, you prick?
Right, I'll fucking go!
Yeah, I'm fucking dying, gonna fucking kill you! Yeah!
But you'll be dead.
Shut up!
Fair enough. What a dick.
down. Just get the phone. Watch your back.
Hold the fuck on.
What?
Where's Keith?
He's coming, just come on.
Nah, he's not. Fucking come on. We've got to go get him.
Fucking wait.
He's fucking wait for you. He can't come on.
He's fucking right, mate. Come on.
Telling me there's some lad out here who got raped as a child, killed all his family, and is now trying to kill us. Well, I don't know if it's him or not, but there's someone out here trying to kill us anyway.
We already fucking know that.
What the fuck are you worrying about then? It's still an old bus go through.
What the fuck, like, why would you say that about lads?
Well, I'm just saying, he's not going to come after us in a while.
I'm three.
Fuck, didn't you tell us?
I fucking did, you scoundrel, can't you?
Fucking great, that's all we need now. His cunt's going to be after us too.
Don't fucking worry about that shit now, just keep walking.
Go.
I'm just gonna go over here for a wee piss.
Okay.
Right. Here, what are we gonna do about Jay?
What do you mean, what are we going to do with Jay?
He's three, Roy. You're six, I'm seven. He's going to bring that fucker after us too soon. We still have a chance either way, but he's fucked. As long as he's with us, we're in danger, like. There's no need for us being in danger this far. Well, there's one more thing we can do.
What? Kill him. Fucking idiot, we can't just kill him.
Yeah, but as long as he's with us, we're fucked, like. We kill him, and it's like we're doing the killer's work, giving him one, saying he'll let one of us away. Think about it.
No, fuck that. I'm not killing Jay. That's just fucking stupid, like. It's retarded.
It's better him than us.
Jay, he didn't fucking do anything, you selfish prick!
Oh, why did you?
Oh, oh, me fucking face! Oh, oh, fucking face!
Oh, he's going KFC, man. He said a bargain, but
I was only fucking asking.
But I was only fucking telling you.
Oh my god, you should just shut the fuck up, please. Right then.
Bam, fuck that.
How you say we just split up and go looking for Jesus fucking thing?
Yeah, fucking right then.
No. You just said that we have to stick together, stay alive. What the fuck have that?
There's more chance of finding him if there's fucking three of us looking separately. No, think about it.
I don't agree with that. That's a stupid idea. Like, I don't fucking like it at all. It's a bad fucking idea.
You're a bad fucking idea.
Buddy, here you go.
No one's gonna fuck with you now.
Fuck do you want me to do with this? It's not gonna do anything. It's gonna shovel up his fucking hole or something, what?
You hit him with it, you fucking idiot. Now come on, let's go.
right, like.
Why do I just fucking get split up? Oh
shit. You okay?
Oh, you stupid fuck! What the fuck was that for?
I thought you were the fucking killer!
Oh, oh my fucking hell.
Yeah, why the fuck did you leave then?
You fell, obviously. You
didn't have to fucking run away.
What else was I supposed to do?
You fucking wait for me.
Like, how do you want to wait there and be like, oh, hello, Mr. Killer, I'm waiting for my friend. Fucking arsehole.
Look, it was a fucking mistake.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Fuck this. Go, I'm gonna get you some fucking water.
Oh, yeah, cheers. Don't poison it, man.
Yeah, you fucking cunt.
Any luck finding Keith?
No, we've been walking around here like a fucking fairy.
Fuck!
I can't find Scott either.
What number are you?
10, boy.
I'm 9. That means it's just us 2 left.
We have to get fucking out of here, seriously.
We gotta find this fucking prick who's doing it. He's killed all our mates. You think we're gonna let him get away with that shit? Yeah. Fucking ain't happening.
Nah, seriously, I'm scared enough as it is. I'm not fucking staying here and going after him.
Don't be fucking saying that! You've been killing all our fucking friends. You wanna stand there like a fucking pussy? Ain't fucking happening. We're getting him. Come on! Stop your fucking pussy off!
Fine!
He's coming after us if you like it or
right.
not!
Shut your head! Fuck off! Look, right, I'm sorry, it's just. I'm not used to seeing dead bodies everywhere. Like, what am I supposed to honestly fucking do?
Sure, I don't know. I fucking saw Owen die right in front of me. That fat bugger's blood was all over me. You think I liked it?
Why'd you call him fat? He's dead.
Well, he's hardly gonna slag me back, is he?
Come on, let's go.
You problem?
Fuck, like,
we don't even know who you are. Why are you doing this to us? Why us, like, of all people? What do we do to you?
Just let go.
So where are we going to find him?
I say, he's always at the camp. That's our best place to start.
That's what he wants us to do. He knows it's only me and you left.
We don't know that though. There could still be Gaz and Barry out there.
Yeah, but we need to think of a plan before we go up there.
Why do we need to think of a plan? We're not assassinating Hitler, eh?
Yeah, but we don't want to just go up there without a plan. He sees us and he gets us.
Obviously not.
We need to think of a distraction.
What you got in mind?
Thank you.
knife. I've got my fucking fist. What are you gonna do about it? Fucking nothing. Cause your dad bet you, innit, little bitch. Come on, eh? Fuck you up. Make sure you fucking do this cause your mum didn't love you, eh? Cause your fucking dad bet you, innit? This is my forest, bitch. Bet your mum didn't even love you. Come on, eh? What you gonna do?
Do anything, he's a pussy.
But you weren't expecting the little nerdy kid with glasses.
You're fucking sick.
No, you're all the sick cunts. You all think that drink and drugs are the answer to everything. Well, it's not.
And actually, I'm psychotic, so there's a big difference between sick and psychotic.
You need therapy.
I tried therapy, but they couldn't get into my thick little skull.
So you think killing innocent people is the answer to everything?
You people aren't innocent. You're coming out here to disturb the Pearce family's woods. This is their woods and nobody else's.
So if it's nobody else's, why are you here?
Think of me as a guardian angel. I'm just picking up where they left off.
So you killed everyone then?
I certainly did, and I enjoyed every minute of it as well.
What about the 5 lads who came down here before then?
You mean 6 lads? I said 5 lads were killed. You see, me and a group of friends came out here a few years ago. And we did like you were doing. We got pissed out of our heads. And then I woke up and I had the number 6 written on my wrist. All my friends were murdered and I was the last one left. He was just about to kill me, but he didn't. He just turned around and disappeared. And then I saw all my friends hanging from trees. And I realized it might be fun to kill someone.
So you're copycatting a serial killer that already exists then?
Exactly. I just got so obsessed after what happened, I decided to try it out.
Over and over. And it turns out to have been the best part of my life. I've never actually seen Pearce again though, but he's out here somewhere.
So how did you separate us around the forest then?
While I was telling the story, I snuck you some chloroform.
You're full of fucking shit. Sean Pearce only let you live because your life is fucking terrible. And you know it.
What did you say?
You fucking heard me, you lonely faggot. You have no friends, no life, and especially no fucking balls.
Don't you ever fucking say that again.
Fucking cunt. How the fuck did I die, dear cunt?
How the fuck do you like it? I'm done. It's over. Just go.
You come try it on, sir?
What am I getting? A chicken burger, actually.
Much on the weekend?
Nah, not really. Just went to Dublin to visit
my
man and dad, and
it was
only Christmas.
Alright, was it any good?
I can't really remember, to be honest with you.
Yeah, I thought so. You fucking
have though. At least I don't pass out when I'm drinking.
Neither do I.
That only happened once, and I didn't eat anything before or anything. And it didn't happen last week, and it was grand, so fuck you.
Sounds better
than what I
did anyway. Can't fucking remember anything.
What did you do anyway?
I don't know, Trudy.
Of course you want to know. Go on, tell us. We promise we won't laugh.
I don't want to tell us.
Yeah, don't be a fucking faggot, tell us. We don't give a fuck who you were riding for banging or whatever you were doing.
Well, tough shit, I might talk to you later. Oh, that phone call may take it.
See you!
Hello?
Alright, Mark?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Joe.
Alright, deadly, I didn't know who the fuck it was for a minute.
What's the crack for you anyway?
Just at work with the girls and Garrett.
Yeah, I just got off the phone with the guard station there a minute ago.
Alright, and what did they say?
I've got some bad news for you, dog.
Oh, what the fuck's going on now?
Oh, right.
Do you want to get a string kiss? He's very quiet, isn't he?
He is. Mark.
He's nice and all, but he's not my type.
Ah, jeez. Michelle, nobody's your type.
I just broke up with Barry. I don't want to get straight back into a relationship.
Yeah, I know, but all that lad ever talked about was cage fighting in the UFC. And he spent more time in the gym than he ever did with you.
I'd rather my men go to the gym. I like them big and muscular.
You dirty bitch. Right, I'm going for a bag. I'll leave you in charge.
You're not leaving me with all these dishes, you bitch.
Ash and Mark's coming back now. You can probably do them too.
Funny fuck around. You're probably not out to do them now.
Yeah, the guard said that they found nothing out in Glenart. No bodies, no blood, no nothing out there. It's all just disappeared, basically.
What? That's not fucking possible. Right, we killed him. You were fucking there when we done it. You know we did.
Yeah, I know we killed Mac, but we didn't kill Sean Pearce.
I don't start with that shit. Sean Pearce has been dead for years.
Well, somebody's moved those bodies, and it definitely wasn't Mac.
Look, I'm not in the mood for any of this. I'll meet up with you. Or I'll talk to you later or something, alright?
Alright, Sam, but be careful, yeah?
Right, I'll talk to you later, okay?
Later.
Right, bye. For fuck's sake.
She's back in a minute.
Yeah, hello.
Hello, is this Mark Byrne?
Yeah, who's this?
It's a Joseph Kennedy of Arklow Garda Station.
Is there something wrong?
Well, there actually is many things wrong. The incident that happened out in Glenart. Are you sure that you and your friends were not smoking anything?
No, obviously not. Why?
Because we had at least 20 Gardaí out there in Glenart looking for evidence of the murder of your friends.
Yeah, I know. Joe already told me all of this. Bullshit. All my friends were killed out there and you're just gonna stand there and fucking ignore it.
I never said I was going to ignore it. But if you have evidence of a murder of some kind, you come and tell me and we'll go and check it out. The dead bodies just don't get up and walk away.
Right, look. Listen to me and you listen to me good. All my friends were murdered out there and the person who ran it was Dermot McNally. We already told you this.
Right, well, if we ever find anything, we'll ring you and we'll let you know.
Right, look, will you let me know as soon as possible?
Okay, right, so come off then, right? Just be careful out there, right? Take it easy, right? If you hear anything, you let me know. Bye-bye.
Right, thank you. Bye.
You little bollocks.
Who are you?
I'm fucking Sean Pearce.
Gone off for a couple of days. Do you guys think there's any truth to that story?
Come on, please, there could be more survivors. We've got to help them. But you'll be dead.
Well, I was only fucking telling you.
Don't fucking know, you stupid fuck. You're the one that brought us out here. Come on, then. Fuck you up.
We gotta find this fucking prick who's doing it. He's killed all our mates. You think we're gonna let him get away with that shit?
Fucking
dead. I'm 9. That means it's just us two left.
We're not letting this fucking cunt get away with it. If you're killing all our fucking friends, you want to stand there like a fucking pussy. Ain't fucking happening, we're getting him.
See how fine?
He's coming after us if you like it or not.
This is my authority.
No bodies, no blood, no nothing, Caden. Well, somebody's moved those bodies and it definitely wasn't Max. But you didn't kill Sean Pearce.
I never felt before. Hope to see.
fading and my lungs stop breathing in there. I hope somebody cares. When the blood dries in my veins and my heart feels no more pain, I'll know.